driving in the suburbs at night. We are safe and moving down Yonge Street. Gas bar attendants have placed a museum window between us and the lights with manicured nails. Once in, there's a little sound and then we are timeless. Neon speaks sparingly overhead in various arrangements of isolation, but we are safe and changeless. On the left, a white wooden fence I remember from boyhood. On the right, a song by Tom Petty, reincarnated as a Shopper's Drug Mart, telling us still to sail away, kill off the hours. The outer glass, an Indonesian blue, the wooden boat listing so far that my hand, bracing the side rail, feels the ocean's skin, but we are safe. Sealed in glass. I've missed this, Lisa says, as very little things play over the radio, and the great suburban night occasionally looks in, curious about the way things were so many years ago.